Hi everybody, this is Barbara B. I wanted to ask you guys if you would be interested in learning Braille. I know the uncontracted Braille, which is basically the alphabet and the punctuation symbols, as well as grade 2 or contracted Braille, which is basically the equivalent of representing words into specific symbols. Now, what I want to do with this channel is teach you how to read and write Braille. I know it's not really a necessary skill, but what would be really fun to do, and if you're on board, I can get started and prepare something. Now, what I have in front of me here is called the Braille cell. And that's basically used as a means of creating the alphabet. It's basically like a code. So you have the six dots, sort of like what you would see on a dice. And it starts on the top left-hand corner, which I'm holding phone with one hand and doing the other. But here's one, two, three, four, five, six. Starting on the top left corner, going down, and then going on the top right-hand corner, going down. We know that we have the six dots here, and it is with these six dots in mind that we can use them to create letters of the alphabet, contractions, words, and make them into sentences, and sentences into paragraphs, and all that. And I would love to teach you guys how to do this. So I would greatly appreciate feedback. Please leave me a comment. If you're not interested, or if you don't think it's a good idea, I can do something else with this channel. I'm not a very big YouTuber. I never thought I'd really be a YouTuber at all. But I see other people like Game Grumps and Markiplier and Jacksepticeye, and I see how amazing they are and how much effort they put into their videos, how passionate they are about what they do. And it's sort of what inspired me to attempt to make this channel. Sure, I don't have equipment like they do. I'm having to use my iPhone just to make this work. But if you're on board and willing to try, I will do my best to teach you what I know. I can start with a history lesson on Braille if you'd like. I can start with the first lesson, which would be the letter A. I can explain all of that. So I would really appreciate feedback, commentary. Whatever. If y'all are on board and interested in this concept, I can totally go with it. And it would be really fun to teach. So, this is me signing off, and thanks again.